Phase 8 is finally here. Today we'll be unlocking the Step 39331 Pike. Stay tuned to find out how. Hello and welcome back to another SnowRunner truck unlock video with TrueScore Gaming. As already mentioned, we're working on unlocking the Step 39331 Pike. The truck is found on the Institute map, so you'll need to complete the sample field contract to be able to access the gateway. Click the link above for how to unlock the Kirovets tractor video, which will walk you through obtaining the tractors and completing the sample field contract. For those of you that are still here and have already unlocked the gateways, we can now head over to the Institute map. There you'll find a task called a gift horse, and it's almost directly north of the crossroads gateway. At bare minimum, you will want to equip a fuel tank add-on, as I've done here with my Step 3364 Crocodile. Not far from this gateway, you'll find a service trailer which you can tow up to the disabled Pike. All in all, you'll need 521 repair points and 201 liters of fuel. Piece of cake. Continue watching as we unlock the Step 39331 Pike. I'm planning on using this truck for my hard mode playthrough. Oh yeah, if you haven't heard, that series is now on hold until they fix whatever problems they're having. Click on the video link above for more info on that. Anyways, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be back soon with more SnowRunner videos.